Always a pleasure to see you. How are you and G2 doing today before your semi-final?
Doing great. It's a super nice feeling to be playing on the stage, especially in Portugal, Lisbon. The last time I've been here was a crazy atmosphere, so I'm really happy and glad that we are back here again.
Crowd, a big focus here in Lisbon. Are you extra motivated to get the W in front of them?
Of course, we are super motivated to perform in front of the crowd again, but also it would mean for us just in generally to go to the finals again. We have been missing on some playoffs runs in the past 3 months, so being here in semifinals is already super good, but we are looking to do more damage.
Nico, how important is it for you and the team to make the grand final?
I think it's as important as it is for the Vitality as well. They have also been underperforming for a while now, so I think we both are looking for a win here. And I think we have been to them last 2 times, so we are definitely favorites going into the match, but it's super hard to play the same team a couple of times in a row, so we'll see how it goes, but we feel ready and we feel confident to take the W.
Will you be approaching Vitality the same way that you guys did in your Group A opener, or have you put some tricks in the bag as well?
The maps are going to be pretty similar, so there's nothing crazy coming out of our side. Obviously, we have did a couple of changes on some maps. We were going to have a different approach. They're probably going to be ready for some things that we have done before, so we needed to do some changes on the maps, but nothing too crazy. We're just going to be playing our game. We have beaten them last 2 times playing our game, so I don't see a reason why we cannot do it again.
Nico, thank you so much. Final thing, anything for our fans in the crowd and at home?
Thank you guys for coming here in the arena. It's a super nice feeling to be back, especially here, but also for the people who are watching from the home. I'm just happy to be in the playoffs again. As I said, we have missed on a couple of last tournaments, but here we are again, and we are super happy and super motivated to be playing.